गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, आई वेलकम यू टू द क्लास.
सो चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज इंग्लिश रिविजन. ओके, यू विल डू इट इन इंग्लिश कॉपी. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज मीनिंग ऑफ फ्लावर. द आंसर इज अ पाउडर मेड फ्रॉम वीट. ओके, द लिटिल रेड हैन हैड येलो चिक्स. मीनिंग ऑफ सपर इज अ मील ईटन इन द इवनिंग. ओके, next is young one of a swan is called cygnet. Next is nowadays toys are mostly made where? In factories. Okay, meaning of strange is different. The dash were swimming in the pool. The options are dogs, goat, monkeys, sheep. Here the chapter that is being spoken about is strange zoo. So in the strange zoo, who were swimming in the pool? The monkeys. Yes, children. Next is Rohit got up because he was going to play, afraid, going to school, or none of the above. Here the answer is not given, so it is none of the above. Next, question number 9. Choose the correct spelling of amazed. It is A-M-A-Z-E-D, amazed. What is the meaning of hoop? The meaning of hoop is a ring of wood, metal or plastic. So 10 questions in English I have given children, okay? So these 10 questions you do it in your English copy and prepare nicely for your exams, okay? So we are going to meet in the next class. Till then children, have a good day. Thank you.